I first set eyes on Skowronek at the Agricultural Hall, Islington. Skowronek just took one's breath away. He seemed to possess a sort of ethereal, fairy-like quality, with his unbelievable silvery white, exquisite head, perfect carriage of tail, and those impressive quarters. Notwithstanding his magical beauty, there was also great strength in limbs and build. I exclaimed in my mother's Lady Wentworth's earshot on his wonderful appearance and was instantly silenced. No one was to guess that she had even noticed him, and I was not to be overheard singing his praises. But from then on, I was always looking for him at this and other shows. It must have been like falling in love. Then, from then on, no other horse seemed to matter.
By the stallion obeying. and she was bred a number of times to a stallion named Crabbet. And this is her 1902 filly, Sikora, sired by the stallion Crabbet. Here happens to be a page out of the stallion section of the Russian stud book, and here is the stallion Crabbet, bred by Count Joseph Potocki. He's chestnut, born in 1892. His sire is the stallion Zarif from Babolna stud in Austria. And this happens to be the title page from the Russian Arabian stud book, the Arabian stud book in Russia, with their pedigrees, volume one, and you can see 1903 St. Petersburg. It's an extremely rare publication, almost unheard of to be out of Russia, but we now have this available, and I thought I would blow it up and you would be the first to see it anywhere. And I'm really happy because what I'd heard for years were all the Antonini Saluda records were destroyed, and the originals were, we believe, in World War II. However, the horses were already registered and their pedigrees are intact. So for those of you pedigree buffs, here it is.
Well, I think she was searching and continuing to breed, if possible, the perfect Arab. Another reason for buying Skowronek was that he was an outcross. Well, his prepotency was extraordinary in that it went down from generation to generation. You could still see Skowronek